Then I wake up on November 6th, you know, I wanna know that I did everything I could. When I go out, yeah, you know where I'll be going. I'll be going to the polls to do some good.
My, whoa! Damn, Kamala!
You don't see how Trump can win. His support seems awfully thin. The chances he'll prevail seem so remote. But we'll continue with this mania if we don't win Pennsylvania. We can't get rid of Donald Trump without electoral votes.
The phone rings in the middle of the night. Pompeo says there's a thing you've got to decide. Oh, Mikey man, you know my caring is none. Cause Trump, he wants to have fun.
New Yorkers sometimes can be rough when we don't get to say enough. Mayor Bill can't help but interrupt. Most people wish he'd just shut up. Yakety yak, don't do that. 20 Dems got up there on that stage. 10 per night for some hardcore exchange. Whoa, campaign season, here we go again.
Our demands he'll hear. Liberals will have his ear.
With climate change in his platform.
Yeah!
He actually cares about police reform.
Yeah!
He'll fight for us, do right for us.
He'll be a beacon light for us. He's Amtrak Joe from Scranton. Yo, go, 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 go!
When men make jokes that are salted and so much sexist crap they hurt.